Welcome to Community CPA.
Bienvenidos a Community CPA.
Community CPA로 환영합니다.
欢迎来大众会计事务所.
Community CPA started back in 1998. It's a firm that I developed from one client to today. We have about 7,000 clients right now. It started by the need of the community. That's why it's going by Community CPA, not someone else's last name. And so in 2014, we moved into Coralville. I rent a small office just to see how things are going, and we just take off from there. I always tell folks that everything related to money and everything related to a business decision, that is where you look into CPA professionals. CPA stands for Certified Public Accountant. So in our firm, we provide audit services, which means if you have a nonprofit who want to be audited to make sure that you are handling your money okay, and CPA firm like our firm would step in. And or if you get audited by IRS, and then our firm would step in to help. You know, to make a city special, it takes every person in the city to contribute a little bit. And I think for my personal side of experience, I came into Iowa City, I immediately felt I am really belonging to here. Iowa City is a special place, and it's really special because of these people made it special. So Kim Caskill and Kate Moreland, and also Tracy Haishu, and those are a couple of names, and they're from Iowa City, from ICAT, and these are the ladies and making every day special for people in Iowa City.